What this heralds really is a new era in spaceflight, a new era in space exploration. We're gonna go to the moon, we're gonna have a base on the moon, we're gonna send people to Mars and make life multiplanetary. And I think this day heralds a new age of space exploration. That's what it's all about.
He's doing so many different things at the same time. It's almost impossible.
In fact, he measures pretty much every major decision by whether or not it brings the day when we have a self-sustainable colony on Mars sooner or later. Wouldn't you want to be a part of that?
Being willing to fail and then fix and then fly, test, fail, fix, it's what enables SpaceX to rapidly iterate and improve.
Flying SpaceX.
This is amazing. Look at it. It's horizontal. It is going down. This is it. Oh my God, this is amazing.